Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Check this out. I had these little blanks that I had originally cut them for bowls, and then they cracked in weird spots as it dried, so they weren't going to work very well for a bowl. So I just cut those apart and turned them into these little blanks. This one's still got the bark on it, which I kind of like. And what I'm thinking is we'll make tea light holders out of these. And still get something useful out of it. What do you think? Okay, so I've got one of these blanks chucked up just between centers, and our first goal here is just gonna be to get it round. And as you can see, there's a weird crack in it right there. I'm gonna worry about that after I get it round. I think I've got an idea in mind for the shape of this, and I don't know that that crack's going to be an issue, because I think we're going to turn most of it out. So let's get started on this and see where we go.
Okay,
So I've got this shaped, and I've sanded it up to 400 grit, applied sanding sealer to it, and then we're going to let this dry, and then we'll come back and finish sanding it and put a finish on it. Go ahead and part it off. That's one T-Lite holder, and next I'm going to make a couple more of these. I made a last minute decision there to shorten this one up a little bit. I want to have three different heights out of these, so you'll see when I get the others done, and then it'll all kind of make sense. But this is number one. We'll make two more of these as well. We took three bowl blanks that had cracked and become useless, and we made three tea light holders out of it. So I think they're kind of cool. I like the shape of them, and I like the staggered height. I think they came out pretty cool, and I'm going to give these to my brother-in-law. The bowl blanks came from a tree that came from a lot that he cleared to build his new house, so I'm going to give him these. And maybe they'll end up in his new house. We'll see you on the next video. If you like this stuff, make sure you hit subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you know when the next video is coming. Give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. See you on the next video.